Hindi na kayong lahat, kaya ipakikilala ko na ang taong magbibigay sa atin ng kasagutan para ibigay ang pangalan ng housemate na kanyang pinili. Pakinggan natin ang creative producer ng Slovenian Big Brother na si Mr. Igor Pratos.
We have studied carefully the interactions among our Slovenian contestants, and while we observed the Philippines Big Brother as much as we could, of course, we were really discussing a lot, and I think he will bring some competition among men in the house, because actually we don't have such a good-looking guy in the show right now. All the Filipino contestants are interesting to us, of course, because it's a very exotic country where you come from. Therefore, it was tough for us, but in the end, all the small details prevailed. That's how we decided for Bruce. We find out that Bruce, his dynamics and even his looks would be perfect for the Slovenian Big Brothers. We are very excited to see Bruce in our Big Brother house. It's going to be a huge, huge thing here in our country.
Si Bruce nga ang pinili ng Slovenian Big Brother na maging housemate sa kanilang bansa nitong darating na linggo. Sang-ayon ba kayo sa kanilang desisyon? I-text na ang inyong mga reaksyon sa BB React Space, your message space, your name at ipadala sa mga numbers na nasa inyong screen. Kailan kaya aalis si Bruce papuntang Europa? At sino naman ang housemate na galing Slovenia ang papasok sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya? Abangan ang mga kasagutan sa mga susunod na araw. Samantala, isa pang dapat ninyong abangan bukas ay ang graduation nitong si Wendy. Pinayagan na nga kaya siya ni Kuya na kunin ang kanyang diploma na pinaghirapan niya ng 8 taon. Huwag na huwag kayong bibitiw sa pagpapatuloy ng kwentong yan. Ako si Tony Gonzaga, nagpapasalamat sa Shapeswear at tayong lahat ay nakatutok pa rin sa pinakamalaki at nag-iisang teleserye ng totoong buhay. At ito ang Pinoy Big Brother Season 2.